A prose poem, A Dream Man, by Ayn Segal. You think you have discovered, man of your dreams, whom you love with the depth of your heart. But you don't know yet. You are the dream of his love. What shall happen when you come to know he loves someone else? A prose poem, Divine's Lights, by Ayn Segal. I do not bother if people do not love me. Even I do not need that. I live within Divine's lights that surrounds my life, that inspires the wonders, that leads towards the truth, that protects from the evils. I am always on a journey, holding Divine's love, to give and share that, with my all sincerity, to those who want that, who are in a search of the true love. I do not make groups. I do not create distinctions between the humanity. My name is the Sun of Love, shining for everyone. A prose poem, If the Hope Ended, by Ayn Segal. If the hope is not there, or if it ended, remains nothing in life. No waiting, no love, nor attempt. A feeling less. In silence prison, life passes quietly. No one realizes, no one knows. If love dies, no one gives any shoulder. And a story, without hearing, without reading, ends. A prose poem, Acute, by Ayn Segal. I am afraid, and hesitate to tell you what I feel in my heart, what I think in my mind, what I see with my eyes. That is only a cute figure whom I love, and it is you. Do you know? Oh, my beloved, do you know? A prose poem, A Thought, by Ayn Segal. I thought I would hug you. I will love you. I will adore you. But it was my thought. Only a thought. That often remains a thought. I take very care of it. Neither to be damaged, nor to be wiped out from my mind. That thought is energy of my body, my heart and soul, and the light of my life. You know why? The reason is that, in my thought, you exist, you reside. I don't want to lose that, though it is just a thought. It is so sweet and beautiful. I want it forever, no matter it becomes a reality or not. A prose poem, As the Blame, by Ayn Segal. You lied, and could not speak the truth. I, the prisoner of age, became afraid of the world. We are both cowards, who have not the right to live and not die. How can we love? Love is the name of bravery. We are anonymous, for own life, at own life. We are just living, as the blame to ourselves. A prose poem, As You Want, by Ayn Segal. If you make me a fool, I will be as your sick desire. If you flirt me, you will find me the same, for your ugly enjoyment. If you play the zigzag, I will leave you to do that, accessing your moral values. If you think I am intellectual, I will prove that with my words of wisdom. If you love me with your heart, you will find me in every beat of your heart. If you open your eyes to the mirror, you will see the truth. Do not degrade yourself. Do not underestimate others.